started about 7 o'clock yesterday morning.
Clapton and his 7 to 8 man crew finished up their 24-hour workday this morning, getting the capital city's pipes repaired.
The cold weather just caused the line to break, and our job is to come out to repair.
Here is the crew on Randolph Street in Jackson, where the men spent more than 2 hours repairing a busted main water line.
Actually, we get a locate by Mississippi One. They give us a clearance to dig, and we come in to dig it up, determine what we got to repair. And in this case, it was a bell where the pipe joined together, they had separated. We just cut that section out, put another section in, start the system back up.
Residents in the neighborhood still had running water, but the water pressure was lower. The water being pumped from this hole onto the street will freeze as the day wears because the temperatures are forecast to remain below freezing. This will cause a travel problem like it did in the Fondren District, where a water main busted. Here's the water gushing out from the roads because of the break on State Street at Broadway Avenue. People are now being detoured because of the ice that is accumulating on the road. In Jackson, Heather Sophia, 16 WAPT News.